Creating a magnifying effect in Canva is not difficult if you know exactly how to do it. However, it's relatively limiting and I will explain why. But first, welcome to Graphics Guru, a place where you find graphic design tutorials with focus on beginners. In this short tutorial, I will show you how to create a simple magnifying effect in Canva. Let's start by opening Canva and creating a new design. Now, upload a photo where you want to apply the effect. I will use this stock photo of a cute dog. And since I will use the same photo again later, I'm going to duplicate it while creating another page. Now, go to the elements and select a graphic element you can use to create the magnifying effect. I logically opt for a magnifier. Once you find the graphic, drag and drop it into your design. In the next step, click on the Edit Image and Edit Photo option. Then look for a blur feature and click on it. Here, select the blur for whole image and adjust the intensity. Once done, go back to the design and then go to the elements and look for frames. And here is the limitation I want to talk about. When creating the magnifying effect, you can only use the frames found in this section for this design. For this design, I will use the circle frame and put it into the magnifier. Then I will place the duplicate dog photo onto the frame. In the final step, adjust the photo to a size and position that makes sense for you. As you can see, creating magnifying effect in Canva is relatively easy, and even an absolute beginner can do it. So, I hope you have found this video helpful. And if you want to learn more graphic design tricks in Canva, watch the next video and subscribe to the channel.